Finally, the wait has come to an end with Ronaldo, one of the best players of all time, joining the Saudi League team, Alnassr. Will Ronaldo convert to Islam? Well, majority of football lovers who are Muslims want him to convert to Islam. Likewise, the Christians also want him as a Christian. So now the battle is in between these two. For me, it's a dream come true because I'm a Messi fan. And if there is nobody worthy of competing with Messi, then it means we are looking at Ballon d'Or number 8. So why are Muslim brothers and some sisters saying Ronaldo should convert to Islam? Why are some Christians on our nerves as to why we want Ronaldo to become Muslim? And will he, Ronaldo himself, become Muslim? These and many more questions we are going to answer today in this video. So stay tuned and don't go far. Since Ronaldo signed for Alnassr, Muslims around the world, especially those in Saudi Arabia, are claiming that Ronaldo might become a Muslim. Whilst they are hoping for that, Christians also don't want to let go of CR7. And if you are in groups like this or this on social media, you will see things that people will say against this beautiful religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if you retaliate, then be ready, for Facebook will block you from ever commenting. It's good for everybody to have and say in this matter. The problem is that Ronaldo hasn't said anything yet, but we are hoping for the best. For our Christian friends, most likely those who are in groups like this, you will say things that will make you angry, but there's no need to be angry. You just have to know what to say and how to say it politely. Ronaldo signing for Alnassr has caused division in the Saudi Peninsula. What some Muslims are classifying Ronaldo as a pagan, whilst others are embracing his presence. Well, we all know that this was going to happen, but to say to your brothers in Islam that they are disbelievers in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala just because they brought in someone who is not a Muslim into their country for business purposes, that's bad. But I don't blame those people, because since the Saudi crown prince took over the affairs of the nation, people had their own ideas against him, and this is not new. At the other side also, we have Christians saying that Saudi Arabia is trying to buy Ronaldo into Islam, that Saudi Arabia wants to use money to drag Ronaldo into accepting Islam. Well, that's their idea. But the reality is that Islam does not allow for anybody to use money or his power to lure someone into accepting Islam. Besides, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that fellow you brought to Islam will never become Muslim, there is nothing you will do for him to be a Muslim. And so for those saying Saudi Arabia is trying to buy Ronaldo to Islam, this is not the truth. It's just a business transaction between Ronaldo and Saudi Arabia. And we know that Saudi Arabia is a nation of football. They are also building their country such that they will acquire tourists and also visitors from other countries. They don't want to depend solely on their oil and gas as their only source of economic growth. And so there's nothing wrong with signing Ronaldo to Alnassr. So brothers and sisters in this, the judgment is too early. Let's just wait and hope for the best. Besides, all our hearts are in the hands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He controls whom he wants. So let thee who has ears hear, thee who has eyes to see, and thee who has mouth to see. For one day the soul shall regret what it did. This brings us to the end of this video on Did You Know? If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing to this channel and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our content when we produce them. If you want more people to see this video, consider liking the video, and also if you have a suggestion or a question, ask a Muslim or drop it down in the comment section below. With this, I say to my brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive you, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will guide you. So pray to him, for he said in the Quran, Odonguni, astajib lakum. Assalamu alaikum. ورحمة الله وبركاته.